late 50s about this thing out there in space, because the astronomers were all watching it, and that was back when they weren't afraid to talk about it. It was in the science magazines. I mean, I had a subscription to, like, Popular Science, and hell, it was on the front cover of the magazine one day in, like, 1961. And I was really excited when I saw it, because here's this giant red planet on the horizon of the California coast, and a humongous tidal wave coming in towards the coast, and having grew up in the mountains of the Sierras, and this thing in the magazine, it said this tidal wave coming in was going to be at least 3 miles high, and I went and showed it to everybody in the house, and they laughed, and they said, look, it says right here, there's nothing to worry about, it won't be here for another 50 years. Hey, guess what? That 50 years has came and gone, and this baby's out there in the sky. They've been watching it. I watched it, and I can tell you, this thing has got so much trash coming around it. You know how we live in a solar system? We've got 9 planets and a big sun. This thing has got 7 planets. We're about to have a solar system come through the middle of our solar system. This can't be good.
This is the Gulf of Mexico, and that teal blue line running across the coastline is what's called a dead zone. And scientists say this year's dead zone is the biggest they've recorded since mapping began in 1985. The National Oceanic and Atmospheric Administration announced this week that the Gulf dead zone measured in at more than 8,700 square miles.
British Columbia remains under a state of emergency due to more than 150 wildfires that continue to burn, as more than 6,000 residents remain evacuated. The Department of Ecology says smoke from the British Columbia fires could reach as far as Everett.
cleanup operations have been underway in Austria after heavy rain. The Grossarital Valley in the state of Salzburg was again reported to be accessible after being cut off. Styria and Tyrol were also badly affected.
Около третьей точки, около путепровода. Вот что творится.
Exactly what you expect to see in the middle of summer.
Well, it's the middle of August, almost the middle of August.
It looks like snow and maybe even several feet deep, but it's actually hail that poured down in this neighborhood in Evans this afternoon.
A powerful earthquake rattled parts of the Philippines Friday afternoon, August 11th. The magnitude 6.3 quake struck around 1:30 p.m. near the resort town of Nasugbu, and it was felt throughout Metro Manila.
que recuou. Quem conhece aqui no centro, aqui na canto.
Hundreds of people are feared dead in Sierra Leone following severe flooding and mudslides. In the mountain town of Regent on the outskirts of the capital, Freetown, roads were turned into churning rivers. Dozens of homes are reported to have been engulfed by mud while residents slept inside.
신다 이상아야.
어머,